State legislators are working on a new plan to bring more teachers here to Colorado.
The proposed bill would make it easier for out-of-state teachers to obtain their teaching license in Colorado. Fox 31 Samantha Spitz speaking with teachers and lawmakers about the impact this bill could have on that current teacher shortage. Samantha.
Well, right now, out-of-state teachers have to go through a lengthy process to obtain a teaching license in Colorado. And while there's a lot of factors that are playing into the current teacher shortage, lawmakers are hoping this bill will solve one piece of the puzzle.
Tim Matlick, former teacher and now executive director at Jefferson Academy, knows firsthand what it takes to be a teacher.
Being a teacher, that's where you really have to have that emotional connection with kids.
35. He's also seen the impact the pandemic has had on the teacher workforce.
After the struggles of COVID and doing the remote learning, some of the staff that were really toward the end of their career said, I think I'm good at this point. And they moved out a little bit faster than I think they would have.
Forcing teacher shortages not only in Colorado, but nationwide. This week, the House passed House Bill 23-1064, which establishes the Interstate Teacher Mobility Compact, an agreement between Colorado and 10 other states where licensed teachers can obtain and easily transfer a teacher's license from state to state.
We wanted to eliminate one of the barriers for out-of-state teachers to be able to move into the state of Colorado and streamline the process to get high-quality teachers into our state.
Legislators say they're aware this is only eliminating one of the barriers teachers are facing, like affordable housing and compensation, which they're working on too. But this bill would help teachers looking to make the move to Colorado.
This is an effort to save both time and money for teachers who want to come here and obtain a Colorado teaching license.
Young says if passed, this bill would send a message to teachers, especially military spouses who are constantly relocating.
They can look to Colorado and say, they're really inviting me in.
The bill passed in the House 46-16. It now moves on to the Senate for review. In studio, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.
All right, Samantha.